Hi, my name's David.
Hi, David, I'm Sarah.
It's nice to meet you. Necessary evil.
What?
It's a necessary evil. It's evil, yet it's necessary.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
This is our, the doctor will see you now.
Hank Foley, way late.
I'm sorry, Mr. Foley, you'll have to wait.
Don't put it past me. That I can do. I'll wait. Waiting.
I try to put it off for as long as I can. 6 months, a year. And they send me a card telling me that I'm a horrible patient, and that I'm probably a horrible person, a condemned soul. This place makes me tense. Are you tense? I feel really tense.
Oh, yeah, I'm a little tense.
I think that's why they have the music, to relax you. It's too bad we can't hear it above the drill.
It isn't one of your more soothing sounds, is it?
No. No, it's not.
Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him well. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him well. Alas. Poor Yorick. I know him well.
Hello. Alas, you're listening to WMLR, Molar Radio. All dentist music, all the time. Alas. Soft, relaxing music to ease you into the thought of voluntarily submitting yourself to great pain. And now, we continue with our 3-hour marathon of Up, Up and Away.
Shall we?
Yeah.
I don't think it's a good idea.
I do think it's a good idea.
I don't think it's a good idea.
I do think it's a good idea.
I don't think it's a good idea.
I do think it's a good idea.
I don't think... Ooh. Last time?
What do you mean you don't have any money? You're a championship basketball team!
I don't think this is a good idea. I think we're doing something wrong.
Mr. Foley, the doctor will see you now. All right, Mr. Foley, I'll need to get some information.
Shoot.
Occupation?
Actor.
Isn't that the radio up there?
I don't know. I've never actually seen one. I've only read about them in books.
Did I deserve that?
I'm sorry.
Well, if that is the radio,
maybe I can turn it up and drown out the sound of the drill. There. I feel
feel better already.
That's nice. Would you care to dance? Please.
I ask you once again, please, please, please.
Wayne, the doctor will see you now.
All right.
We continue with our 3-hour marathon of Up, Up and Away.
If I can talk afterwards, I'd like to with you.
I'd like that too.
Then it's a deal?
Yep.
Wish me luck.
Luck.
Do you know how long it's been since your last appointment?